This is called Prisoner's Dilemma. She says, I don't trust you with all of me. He says, here are my secrets. But she knows he has more, filed away on shelves or in pockets. Categorized, she imagines, by year or relative beauty, like maple syrup, grade A or B, dark or light, which was most perfect, who had the longest hair or the tightest ass, who loved the best and fucked the hardest. She stops, breathes, speaks again. I will tell you if you come clean with me. Clean, he replies, is not in my repertoire.